Hello again, everyone, and once again, welcome to Spotting the Trend. Back at Manchester today, Terminal 2 today for a change, and I'm flying down to Malaga today. We have been there before, but this is a revisit, and going down with TUI today on a 737. It's going to be quite a long day today. I left to quite a wet Stoke-on-Trent this morning. It's 2:30. And my flight gets back into Manchester about 11 o'clock tonight. It's not a direct flight back from there, it's via Paris-Beauvais. Never been there before, so we'll have a quick look around that place. Won't be able to see many of the places because it's going to be evening time. But anyway, as of always, let's go spotting.
Malaga, the local time here is 1 hour ahead of the UK, just going up to 10 minutes past 10 in the morning. Please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt signs above you have been switched off. Do take care when opening the overhead compartments in case anything falls out. Before you leave us today, make sure you do have all the belongings with you, check the overhead lock.
Okay guys, we're all set up here between the runways, as I was the last time I came. They're taking off on this one here at the moment and they're landing on the other. In probably about an hour the wind should change around so we can get the departures as they come down across the other side. Hopefully anyway, that's what the weather says, by 11 o'clock it should change around. It's just moving a little bit as I've seen by the windsock just to my right. So hopefully we can get something bit different again today. Hopefully we're getting taxiing down, but at the moment it's just some of the takeoffs. Quite easy to get here again, just a quick taxi from outside the terminal and drop me off at the roundabout, and then just it's probably a few minutes walk up to here. And the weather is absolutely gorgeous, currently 23 degrees and it's supposed to rise up to about 27. Well, anyway, I'll speak to you in a bit. Bye bye.
hello. Sara, we have approved the focus was in turn 1 to 1 6 7 0.
Direction and then proceed. Alpha Lima, Lima 2. Give way to the check 2, then proceed. Alpha Lima 2, Lima 2, Sunday 5 and Tango.
Sapia 29, Zulu. Stand 4, Zulu.
Runway 31, volen por cera vez. Hermanada, muy buenos días, Reina Alfrida, no tengo, we are establishing the unit, runway 31.
Continue. Roger that, thank you. Welling 3008, contacte Sevilla 12845.
Welling 3845, buen entrecedido, buen día, todo.
Terere, 6-4, Yankee Bravo, in way to the Scandinavian, and then Lima, Lima 2, after the Scandinavian.
Any event, that's 6-4, Yankee Bravo.
Okay, thank you, 5-1, 7, 5-1, 7.
FPC, 1-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3- 1-1-9-5-5.
Nose 1 Kilo Sierra, buenos días, on radar contact, climb initial is level 240, proceed direct travel Lima November.
Alpha Hotel 76, information 7, next 1-0.
Okay folks, a little bit of an update. They haven't changed runway as of yet, the wind is straight in my face at the moment and it's still landing towards me. I don't know why that is, but it's been okay. Like I said, the weather is making it. I'll just give you a little pan around of what's happening. I believe there's an EasyJet just over my shoulder down here. And that's the runway that they've been taking off on today. So I think it's going to stick with this anyway. I've still got about a couple of hours left before I call for my taxi to try and get back to the terminal. Hopefully that should be okay. But I'll speak to you all in a little bit. bye.
Convoy 6609, contact. Before final, what requested? Convoy 6609, come in for higher contact to via control on 1-3.
Imperión 011, muy buenas, pues continúa por Golf 12 al parking Oxford 2.
Golf 12 al Oxford 2, Imperión 011, ¿ya es posible proceder por Bravo y Lima?
Afirma, sí, siga por Bravo y Lima, y luego desde Lima directamente, ¿no entiendes?
Sí, es para probar un poquito la misma dieta, muchas gracias.
Siga por Bravo Lima, desde Lima proceda al Oxford.
Bravo Lima y Oxford 2.
Okay, folks, I did speak a little bit too soon. It's probably been about 10 minutes since I last spoke to you. It's probably a bit longer than that for what you've just seen. But they now have changed runway, so we can get some a little bit better close-up action of the aircraft departing from here in Malaga. So I'll speak to you again very soon. Bye-bye for now.
La pista 1-3, Boeing 8-3, Mike Tango, gracias,
Grand, Thank you.
Okay, folks, that's it for this episode of Spotting with Trev down here in a very, very hot and sunny Malaga. Had a brilliant day, absolutely brilliant. And the last hour or so has made it because they did change runways. And some kind soul has left a little chair here for old geezers like me to sit down on. So I'm appreciative of the person who left this here. Excellent day, really, really good. If you do like what I've done, please just give me a thumbs up as of normal. Put some stuff down in the comments, and of course if you can just subscribe to the channel for me, that would be absolutely brilliant. But as of always, as I say here in Malaga, Scunthorpe, Cleethorpes, and not forgetting good old sunny Stoke-on-Trent, that's a wrap, and I hope to see you all again very, very soon on Spotting with Trev. Thanks for watching, and bye bye for now.